Therefore the Lord God sent him forth from the Garden of Eden. He drove out the man, and he placed at the east of the Garden of Eden cherubim, and a flaming sword which turned every way to keep the way of the tree of life.
Good luck and Godspeed.